Well, hello, hello, everybody. It's Kim Otakov and KRO Designs back on my YouTube channel. As you know, the Mommy Lay Paper House Productions planners are going full out on July 15th. If you want a walkthrough of the whole thing, I will link that below and put a card in the corner. But today we're going to talk about what kits that Mommy Lay has put out go absolutely perfectly in these two planners. Okay, so they're the same planner, just a little bit of a layout difference, meaning the horizontal daily. So the horizontal weekly. So I'm not gonna focus on that. So I'm gonna remove the little planner for the remainder of the video, but I wanna talk about the colors that we've got going on here. So first of all, most of the inspiration from the planner, meaning the color ways that she has, are from the January 2018 planner kit. So make note of that, write that down. And this is the young lady that is there. So as I pull the entire sticker spreadsheet for the entire monthly kit, again, January 2018, you can see exactly where it came from and actual some of the designs that came from. Now she's revamped a lot of this, but the whole point is that if you want a surefire way of something that will totally take over your planner and this color scheme, this is the kit to pick up. I mean, I love the fact that she's got this floral that looks so picturesque. This is a wonderful, got these lovely ladies and the washi strips. But let me just show you real quick where the inspiration for her dashboards come from. Again, hexagons. Hexagons has always been present in a lot of her work, and so it is present here on this dashboard. But wouldn't that look fun if, as you were setting your goals, you like sprinkled the little mini ones throughout your dashboard for the month? So just so you know, that is a possibility, and it goes obviously with a lot of the other ones. All of the colorways for the entire planner came from here. And of course, you can see her. We just saw her on one of those last sticker sheets. Where'd she go? There she is. She's there. She got a little color revamp, but she is there in full force. Other than the January kit, you're saying, well, what other kits go with this? If you're looking for something for, like, say, the weekly view, again, it is gray, so it's not black, and it has this really beautiful hued teal. So I pulled out a couple of sheets that I think that would look nice. And you're saying, why would you pick out sheet of paper? Well, yes and no. You can always add pages into your planner. You can always add more dividers. I mean, you can add this as a divider, and that'll be a forthcoming video for me. But if you're wanting to take this paper and punch it in right now, I'll link below the video on how you can use the spiral planner punch from We Are Memory Keepers, and it does a fantastic job of getting it in there. So as we look around, I love the soft hues of this. It has, again, the gray. This is from the March 2018 collection. I call it the Sleepy Collection or the Nighty Night Collection. That one works well too. Of course, if you're a recent subscriber, you know that this is the absolute last kit that Mommy Lay put together. But isn't this combination a dream? It is absolutely gorgeous. The colorways are almost perfect. So if you needed what I was thinking about doing is cutting this and putting it in the columns and then writing over it. So this is a great way to use some of the excess paper that you have with your kits. If you're hoarding it, or if you've got scraps, you can certainly add those. Again, this is the May 2019 planner kit. And if you're looking for more of an acetate feel, something to look through, this is from the December 2018 planner kit. I call it the Puppies and Kittens kit. I don't know what everybody else calls it, but it works for me. I love this shimmer. And I love the sparkle, and of course the colorways go perfectly. This is the vellum that came with it. If you like the juxtaposition of the little planner paws that are almost the same color and the yellow, go for it. It's December 2018. Another kit that would work phenomenally with this is from the December 2017 planner kit. I call it the bulldog one. She has this little itty bitty bulldog throughout, and there's a little woman that's toting around her little puppy in a girl boss sweatshirt. So I love this. If you're wanting something super sleek and matches absolutely perfectly, this is the kit to get, December 2017. And let me just say, because Mommy Lay designed this planner, you'll find so many different planner kits that absolutely work phenomenally in here. Because one designer designs the planner and it becomes part of her soul, she encompasses all of those things that she's been working with for all those years. Even if you didn't need direction, you can pretty much go anywhere in the shop and find something that would work. To personalize these pages, because they are undated, there's many different ways that you can approach it. The first way is through a sticker. Now, obviously, Mommy Lay has stickers in her planner kit, but this will only get you for 1 month. Now, unless you have all 12 kits and that one page for each of the 12 kits, you're going to come into some little struggle on trying to date this. Now, I've come up with a couple of solutions to help you mitigate that. This is from Paper House Productions, the maker of the planner, not the designer Mommy Lay, but the maker is Paper House Productions. They have this line called Creative Journaling, and I'll show you what it is. I wish I could show you the packaging, but this is how I store all of my life organized planner things for Paper House Productions. So it's called Life Organized, and they have, not only do they have this creative journaling sections where they have all of these different types of fonts of numbers in different sizes and different colors, they actually have just one single sticker pack that you can purchase from Paper House Productions, and you can see that I've clearly used it. I love it. I use them constantly, and it would go quite some distance. I mean, just on this one $3 paper pack, you've got 6 months of just stickers for your dating. So that works out well. Of course, you do have to worry about your months as well. Paper House does have those creative months here in their creative journaling line as well. So if you go to Life Organized and then just type in creative journaling, you'll have a whole slew of clear stickers that I think are phenomenal, and plus they have this great foiling on them. Now, of course, if you want to stay more specific, brand specific for like Mommy Lay, this is how I store my Mommy Lay sticker pack. These are the sheets that I do not have anymore because I'm religiously a fanatic about making sure I know what and what I don't have. So this is a sticker pack that Mommy Lay has in her shop along with Paper House Productions. Of course, there's plenty of sticker sheets that you can find, but honestly, there is very few dated numbers, but these stickers work phenomenal. This is the only page of numbers in the whole kit. Now, you're welcome to use this, but in actuality, that probably isn't going to get you through the whole planner. But if you're looking for, you know, some of those, this being another one, this is from September 2018. This is a beautiful one that goes and matches perfectly with it. And you can find, again, this on Paper House Productions or Mommy Lay, the sticker book. Now, if you are a stamper, this paper does hold up significantly lovely with stamping. I have been using Paper House Productions for 6 months now, every single week. Here in my Paper House Productions, I have been using Mommy Lay stamps and stickers and whatnot. And I did some stamping on this layout when I first did it back in March 4th, actually. But I just want to show you how the stamping holds up on the paper. Now, if you look, you can't even see the shadowing. It is a phenomenal, and all I've used is this VersaFine stamp pigment ink, and it works great. I have no complaints about the paper quality. You can look through it all you want. Here in this video, you can see obviously some shadowing, but you're going to see that from your stickers as well. So I am very impressed with the quality of the paper. Again, I do know that this is a new production run. This is a new year. I have not yet stamped on it, but I do know that last year's production worked fantastic, and I can't imagine it would change. Going back to, if you are a stamper, Mommy Lay did have all of these that came in the kits that are fantastic for keeping you organized. A lot of these actually fit in the lines of the planner as well. You can make your own checklists. I love those hearts. as you could make them into checklists. So those actually came with kits. But if you never subscribe to a kit and just have the shop stamps to work with, I will definitely show you the ones that I'm in love with. I like this check stamp. These is great to color in. We don't necessarily need the top part, at least for this planner. It says, if you can't see, I use them all the time. So it says Monday through Sunday. But if you look here on the bottom, if you're looking for a font that kind of mimics the first one that you see in the planner, this font, this would be great to put on top of the days of the week. So you could obviously stamp that. The other stamp set, if you're looking for something a little bit more petite, you've got this this days of the week one, where it does have these Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, that would look actually really fun on top of that in black ink or in red ink or in some other varying color. So it has that two tones. And then of course you've got those numbers there. And then these flag boxes that fit perfectly right there. Now, the last stamp set that I am definitely going to show you is this one. This is a foolproof. This came out in 2018, so it should be there in the shop. Leave a note below if it is not, and I will plug on Mommy just a little bit to make sure that she gets it in the shop, because I think this would be absolutely wonderful. It's the same brush script font, and it would fit wonderfully here in the corner, or in this corner, or wherever you want it. But this is what it is. It's called Bigger Months, ML18. Clearly, if you guys have something else that you think I missed or I need to add to my my repertoire between stamp stickers and paper, please leave a note below. And I will leave all the links to all the products that you did see here today in the description box. And I cannot wait to get planning. I wanted to do this video before I started writing in here, so I am all ready to do that. Thanks again for stopping by, and I can't wait to see all of your fantastic creations using the Mommy Lay and Paper House Productions planner. Thanks, guys. Bye-bye.